3 minutes until 7 o'clock on a Thursday morning. I want to thank you very much for joining us here on Fox 8 News in the morning. 72 degrees outside. We'll check in with Angelica for an update on the forecast in just a couple of minutes.
That's right. Time now to check in with Kenny Crumpton. Kicking it with Kenny this morning out in Berea for a preview to Oktoberfest going on very soon. Right, Ken?
That's right, JJ, happening this weekend, Oktoberfest. So we're here to get you guys fired up and give you options of what to do. Now, if you guys think my little German hat is something, look at Candace.
Good morning, Mr. Crumpton.
Jawohl. Good morning, Candace.
Good morning.
Wow, okay, I got to say, you know, of all the PR people, that's... No one has really greeted me in a full costume before, so you're taking it to PR to a new level.
I woke up this morning and I says, what am I going to wear for Kenny this morning?
Said, okay, look what's in the closet.
And I said, I wonder if he thinks I'm going to look like the Swiss Miss Hot Chocolate Girl
Swiss Miss.
Or the St. Polly Girl.
I'm going with Swiss Miss. I'm going with the Swiss Miss Hot Cocoa Girl. We're in Cleveland in Hot Cocoa. So, well, tell us about Oktoberfest. First of all, for people watching, when does it take place?
We open tomorrow night, just over 24 hours from now. The gates swing open at 5 p.m. We're open till midnight. Saturday and Sunday, we are here noon till midnight. And on Monday, Labor Day, we're here noon till 9.
So it's a big Labor Day holiday event.
It is the Labor Day holiday event here in Cleveland.
Okay.
And new this year is the new Sausage Autobahn, where you can come in and taste a delicacy of wonderful sausages.
Wow. Sausage Autobahn. What else is new?
Fireworks on Sunday.
Okay.
Because this is a family event. You know that, Kenny.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
So we're excited about
which
that.
Which is why we see the big sandcastle behind us. That's something that the kids can enjoy. And people, this is not done, and that's on purpose, because people can actually watch Carl finish the process throughout the weekend, correct?
Absolutely. He's just got it ready to go, and it's amazing how what this evolves to before the weekend is done.
Well, your outfit in the Swiss Alps, which looked like the Swiss Alps, you're apropos. He might have you stand up there to give everybody the theme. Well, Candace, usually I get a flyer, and that's it. And I got a flyer and a whole outfit. Thanks for the hat. Wow.
We do it up.
Yep, and then we're going to show you the big Glockenspiel when we come back. All right, Darcy, our producer on the ones and twos. I'm going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Okay, Ken, thank you very much.
Well.